Hey guys, welcome back to another upgrade video. If you want more details about it, you can watch the unboxing of the WA Toys A959. And today I'm gonna upgrade the steering hub and the seat cup for it. This is actually made up of three different upgrades. For the front one, we use two upgrades, and for the back one, we use one. I will add all the SKU if you want to order for you. Let's get to it. We upgrade only one side. I'm gonna show you how, and all the others are practically the same, so you don't need to watch the video. You can do it yourself. So two screws, head screw, there's in the arm. That's it. So one, two screws, and two removing the arms. I used H1.5. Okay. The wheel. That's it. It was this way. Move the bearings, can be more gentle. Okay. When I get the aluminium wheels that I ordered, I will get also this part. That's it. Okay, let's connect. Sorry. Dog bone. Don't forget it. That's it. It's connected. Two screws here, two screws here, and back the wheel. That's it. Looks nice. There we go. Let's check it. So it was okay. Also okay. That's it. Did the upgrade of the wheel cap and the assist seat. As you saw, it was only 6 screws overall. The rear one will be easier, about 2-3 screws to remove it and change it. That's it. Hope the video was helpful for you. Thank you for watching, and I see you guys on the next upgrade.